Someone shot a man at a popular sports bar in Virginia Beach overnight. Police say someone shot a person in the stomach at the Slider Sports Lounge around 1:15 this morning. The sports bar is on Virginia Beach Boulevard near Little Neck Road.
Now, our overnight crew got this video of the scene. They saw several investigators working inside the business. The police say the victim should be okay. We're working to get information about any suspects, and we'll pass that along as soon as it becomes available.